Well, hello, people.
Hello, people.
Welcome back to another episode of Stranded Deep.
Forever stranded.
Forever stranded. Forever young. Yeah, we are in the process of not dying. Oh man.
Okay, so yeah, update. Everybody burned up.
Smashkeys
put some.
We put some torches down. We need to torch it up some more, but we also need to actually make some. Well, you keep chopping wood. I'm gonna do a quest. I'm on fire. Why? Why did you die?
Cause I spawned on top of cactus. That's nice. Because I was getting like really hot. I think. I'm not sure. I was just like my screen turned orange and. Oh, so
we got a loot chest. We need some salt. We need some rotten flesh, and we need some zombie jerky. So we can do that. Oh, you're going to love this because you get to do all the food stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you love that stuff, don't you?
Salt, rotten flesh.
Quest updated. Done. Tinkapow. We can still do Tinkapow, but let's not do Tinkapow. So we need to make sure we have more. See, I'm on fire, so can you come in here? And I'm going to splash us. Can you come in here?
It doesn't work if you're already hypothermic, though.
Oh, does it?
Well, it doesn't say I'm hypothermic.
It doesn't, no.
Okay. Well, I didn't need
heat
that,
resistance.
Thank you.
Well, might as well use it. Might as well use it. All right, so I should be getting non-hypothermic. So, oh, I got some. Well, so I got a loot chest and it was just wood.
Oh, wonderful. My loot chest.
Yep, wonderful. Thanks.
Oh, I got 10 ice cubes and 10 slime balls. I always get the good ones. How do I use these ice cubes?
I don't know. I don't know what that
means.
Will
they melt?
I got a rice seed, by the way. So we need to start like.
I also did.
You need to start doing
something. Well, should we start growing stuff beside that block of water?
Oh, that's a great idea. Yeah, do that for sure,
okay.
For sure.
Okay, okay.
So what I'm going to do...
Because people, I don't know if we showed you, but we got like all the seeds from Sivan dirt when we were trying to get all the stones. So we have pumpkin, potato, birch, acorn, large acorn, whatever that is, seeds, just wheat, carrot, grass, flax, rubber, melon, and acacia.
We got all the things we need.
All the seeds.
So, tiny torches is in this. I could have saved a little bit of tiny torch time. So, if I hit F7. Oh, yeah. Okay, good. So, we need to make it a little bit better. Yeah, I'm super, like, going to burn up. That's fine, though.
Well, maybe try to eat an ice cube. I don't know how.
Nah, that's fine.
We haven't done that.
Worst case is I die.
That's one of the quests after is ice cubes, but...
Yeah. Eh, fine.
You need to make a tree to infest.
Oh, you need to make a tree to infest.
Why'd you die?
Because I told you I was burning up, yeah. It's fine. Worst case is we keep dying, but it's okay, I feel like. Right? So,
yeah, it's fine.
What? One thing we need to do, though... is make a better wall. So we're going to have the light. I'm just trying to think of how this is going to work. What's the best way to make this work? So mobs are going to be able to spawn. They're going to walk over to the moat. They're going to fall into the moat. And then they're going to try to pathfind to us the quickest way possible. Right? I need more sand. I need more sand. So they're going to try to pathfind us the quickest way possible. Then we're going to kite them to the pit with the spikes. And then they're going to die. That's pretty easy, right?
Yeah.
When you think about
it. We have
to
kite them before they burn up.
Before they burn up in the morning, because it didn't look like they actually got... Like, because there were so many of them dead... But we didn't actually get any of the resources, so I don't know. Mm-hmm. Maybe I should use, like, dust for the wall. So I have a feeling sand blows away. I have a feeling.
Well, dust might as well.
Well, it hasn't yet.
Yeah, maybe not. But, yeah.
I mean, we can always get dust back by using... we can always get dust back by using a hammer on a bunch of the sand, so I'm not super worried about it. But this will be good. Now all we have to worry about is just like making sure we're well fed, making sure, you know. Oh, it's gonna be great.
Yeah, and I don't know if, gosh, I'm so like distracted, I don't even know what's on camera anymore.
Yeah, that's fine.
So there's the hunger mod in this, so we can't keep eating the same thing over and over again. We can't just
keep eating zombie jerky.
Let us, so. Oh, you must have done that, okay.
So what do we have to do instead then, Porphyro?
So I'm trying to make, like, that's where Pam's will come in, I suppose. And
so even if it's not the...
I'm trying to grow as many different things as we can.
Yeah. Because it's like we can eat baked potatoes until the cows come home, but then we'll stop getting nutrients from it. So then if we eat a raw potato, that's a little bit better, right? It's because it's better than a baked potato for nutrients. So how does it work? Is it the last 10 hungers you got?
I don't know what it says when you like look at a piece of food. You'll have to look.
Oh, nutrition value 48%. Yeah, okay, so spider eye hasn't been eaten recently for me. Okay, see, so monster jerky eaten 5 times out of the last 12 foods.
Right.
All right.
You like your monster jerky.
Yeah. Well, I thought we weren't going to have a problem with that. Do I have any sand? No. Oh, this is great. And I'm not even too worried about death anymore because it's not like super HQM.
Now that we have torches.
Yeah.
Sorry, I just thought of something. Now we have torches, we can put one under this crucible, right?
Yes, but probably put a regular torch then.
Yeah, not a tiny one.
Yeah. So now it's not going to rain, I don't think. We need to figure out a way to get water.
And then if I put cactus in here. Yeah.
Yeah, so there. Does it say it's converting?
We're making water.
Oh, is it? Okay.
I did a thing.
Oh, I'm so dumb. Yeah, so now we can make clay. Oh, man. This is great. So you can...
Oh, gosh.
Yeah, it's begun. So what I'm going to do then is I'm going to keep doing what I do by getting the spikes. What else should I use? I think I might want to use wood.
I'm chopping some wood right now if you need more. So, and we need to put a tree. We need to grow a tree somewhere else. We can get those infested leaves for the crop, quest.
But look at all this room for activities you got.
Yeah, I know. So put down a sapling.
Gosh. I don't have any saplings or dirt, Porphyro.
Well, go get some.
How about you get them? Porphyro, come here. Look.
What?
Place down a dirt for you for your saplings.
I wish I could walk across.
So I'm going to dust.
Oh, spider.
That's fine.
Spider and all my sword. And my hopper. Oh, it's hurt. It hurt me. Thank what? You. I think you hit me once.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
So now.
My sword and my hopper. Rookie.
Rookie move, Porphyro. Rookie move. So if I put oak trapdoor here and here, they'll see that as something they can walk down, and then they'll drop down here where I'll put spikes or not. Spike,
and then they sound like they're right next to me.
Do I have any ladders? Oh, I do. Good. I think this is going to work.
I'm so excited. Because we have a quest to kill a bunch of things. I mean,
this is going to be the easiest way.
We've only killed one Enderman so far, but...
Okay, so what's going to happen then is I need a little bit of wood, so I'm going to use this as the building block. I'm going to put some there. And they are going to fall down and get hurt. They shouldn't be able to get out, but just in case, we're going to put another trapdoor right here. I think that'll work. Okay, so I also then Well, they're not super entertaining. I'm just trying to think it out in my brain.
In case you guys don't know, Smashkeys loves mob motes.
Love them. Love them to death.
When I said, hey, like, maybe Stranded Deep did it. It did it too. Forever Stranded?
Yeah.
And it's kind of like Crash Landing. Immediately, Smashkeys was like, oh, mote. Oh, mote.
Sorry. I think it's working. Yeah, it's working. Bye bye.
Oh, we're killing things?
Yep. Well, we're not yet. So let's kite them.
Whoa. Here they come.
Yeah. So they're kiting.
Okay. Well, I'll go down here.
Yeah. And just get ready. Don't kill them yet. Don't kill them yet. I have a wooden sword. Oh, plus wooden swords have great AoEs now. All right. So I'm going to just pop down here. And see if it, Alright, here we go.
That's a beautiful thing. That's a beautiful thing.
Did it work?
Is there a way to get up on the wall?
Kind of. Oh! What is this?
The spirit.
I can't kill it. Maybe I can only kill it with a magical weapon.
I don't think it hurts you or anything. So if I just walk along the wall, will they come to me?
Yeah. That's what we have to do to kite them. They're kind of coming this way. I mean, do we have like conveyor belts?
Sure we do.
Yes, so we have immersive engineering conveyor belts. Rubber. Okay.
You know what? I just thought of.
What?
There's actually additions in this.
What does that mean? So what do?
We can make wood bowls to carry water.
Oh, wonderful.
And there's a full bucket of water in the crucible now. Mm-hmm. So we can make some clay. Well, we don't even need a clay bucket, but it's part of the quest now,
yeah,
right?
Yeah. So. Alright, so let's then... So how... You said it was a wooden bowl?
Yeah. Just make some wooden bowls.
Well, here, let's test the wooden bowl thing first, and then we'll do the quest. So, wooden bowl. No. So they must have nerfed it.
Okay.
Which is still fine. I mean, better than nothing.
Good try, Aaron.
So now we need dust. Beautiful. So we got some clay. Okay, now we need some bone meal and some ash, right? And then it's like this. Was it bone meal? I feel like it was. Boom. Porcelain. Yes. Now we just need that a couple more times. So do you have... I guess we need...
I wonder how we are on our... mob kills now. 42 zombies done.
Nice.
But I think the other things are going to be harder.
Yeah, so just keep kiting them and I'll just keep...
Hey, creeper.
There's so much good stuff I want to get in there, but I can't. Because it's like... I'll build it better next night, but...
Hey, guys. Look who I am. Oh, no.
They're going to...
So, creeper exploded. And,
Killing me, Porphyro. You're killing me. Lovely, though.
So,
Could you...
Why is a dirt block here?
Could have been an Enderman.
I think it was a death.
Some more ash.
Oh, there's a zombie head there. We need that. Ender IO.
Okay, so...
Now we can't get to those things.
No, not yet. I know. I almost wrecked it trying to get in there, but... Well, I'll make it better next... Before next night. It's all dust, Porphyro. You're going to start knocking down the walls if you start messing around.
I just broke a spike and then got everything.
Okay, that works too.
Before anybody come down there again.
Okay, so now we have an unfired bucket.
Nice.
So let me see my quests. Let me get rid of some of my death and notes. Let me get rid of some of my other stuff. Holy heck.
Okay, I need to, when I can, I need to go get my things.
Okay.
Do you have any more ladders?
Yeah, they're in the junk chest now. There's 18 ladders in the junk chest. Quests. Basic survival. Killing. We're done on the zombies. We don't have any skeletons for some reason. No, one spider, one creeper, one enderman. Hmm.
Yeah.
That's really
weird.
There's
a witch out here.
Need water. Okay. Now I need one bucket of water. Let's... Can I just, like, put anything in this? Oh, yeah. How beautiful. And we can hopper this up. Oh, I love it. Oh, wonderful.
So, what's next, Smashkeys, on the quest line?
I don't know. I wasn't even really looking. I still want a water bucket. Okay, so let me see if I can pick up water. I might have to fire it. Yeah. So let's actually throw some more cactus. Nope. Can't. Okay, so I gotta fire up this bucket. And we have enough iron ingots now to make some shears.
Yep.
Booyah. So we can do a bunch of quests all at once. Oh, right. We need a silkworm. So yeah, we have to chop down these trees. And hope a silkworm pops up.
From crooking?
Yeah, just crook them. I mean, yeah, you got crook regular leaves. Oh, I got one. Done. Easy peasy.
Okay.
So now we need to wait for this to grow. Because now for the quest.
Shear the infested leaves.
Yeah. Because now we have shears because we have all that.
For whatever reason.
Well.
It's not telling us yet, but.
Detect.
Nice.
It's clean. Oh, hey, what's a canteen?
I'm assuming it holds water. Even hotter. Unfired crucible and a lava bucket. Is what we need.
Okay, we can definitely do the unfired crucible.
How do we get lava. Salt?
I think we just put water in a pan. Okay.
You put cobble in the. So I need water, a bottle, and sand.
Mm. And then we need cooking utensils, which we could probably do. We don't have cobblestone yet. Yeah.
We need a. Cobble gen, but we need lava first.
Yeah.
So we need to get, I think it's 4 cobble.
Okay.
For 1 bucket of lava. So we'll need to sift some more dirt.
4 cobble. Oh, yeah. I think we have 1 cobble. Okay.
But can you make that unfired crucible?
Yep. We just need more clay, so.
Oh, okay. Oh, I'm going to
Not
die.
A big deal. Come inside. I'm just wondering, can we... It doesn't seem like we'd be able to cook up cobblestone in a crucible, you know? Like, that doesn't sound like something that we'd...
You need a torch under it.
Yeah, okay.
That's how you do it.
In a wood crucible?
No, it just doesn't seem right. No, in the clay
one. I know, but it's un... Oh, because we have to... Yeah, I'm an idiot.
You have to cook it.
Yeah. No, I know.
So I did the infested...
Yeah. Oh.
But it still doesn't tell us what we can do. Oh. Seems like silkworms make ice cubes to keep themselves cool in this hot environment. And slime. Ew.
No. There's more than 2 W's. It's
ew. How do they make ice cubes? What?
I don't know.
Okay. Ice cube?
I don't know.
Good thing we have any ice. Quest book. Ice, baby.
You? So, unfortunately, that means we have to sieve up.
So, sieve infested leaves.
Yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, you keep doing that then.
What? I can stop.
Well, I want to sieve up. Okay, I want to sieve up some dirt because we need cobble. Well, I love the little particle effect. So that's 1 block. And that was all our seven. How many?
I got a bunch of string.
Okay. Are you going to do it for me? Thank you.
There you go.
Potato seed, man.
There we go.
Oh, this is great. So should we put... Because I'm assuming the cobble gen is going to get hot, right? So we don't... So that's two cobblestone. So we want to put maybe the cobble gen downstairs?
Yeah, that's actually a good idea, maybe.
Yeah. I mean...
Or in a sub, like...
There is a bunch of different ways for us to auto-cobble. But I think those are... All of them are a little outside of our technology at the moment, you know?
So you have a bucket?
Yeah.
Can I do the salt quest now?
Yeah, sure. Here's a bucket. It is going to break when I use it for lava, though. Because I do need
yeah,
to...
but we have iron.
Oh. That's perfect, then. Okay, so then... what's up?
What? Well, the Pam's recipe wants... Let me just look.
Mm-hmm.
Salt.
If I go down here, and if I put a torch in the ground, the crucible there,
glass bottle.
1, 2, 3, 4, and it's going to slowly, at 2 millibuckets a second, make some lava. Oof! Beautiful! Oh.
Somebody's banging on our door.
Shouldn't be. Oh, they got across. Yep.
Did you leave that? Oh, they're through.
I got him. I'm sorry, I thought I got him. I thought I had him. Oh yeah, it's because your trapdoor is just like, not quite.
Oh, it's windy.
Uh-oh.
We'll see, I guess, what happens if our walls are...
If our walls blow away, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, fine.
So yeah, I can't make salt.
Yeah.
With this bucket. I need a regular bucket, I think. Plus I'm crazy.
It's possible, we'll just make a regular bucket.
Because I need to make fresh water. So I need to make the regular bucket. So we do have 3 iron, then we can do it.
Yeah, see, they're piling up on one side of the base. So I think I'm just going to do maybe multiple. Like, oh man, this is like real bad. Yeah, why are you guys piling up over here? Follow me. Follow me. Follow me.
And there is...
So apparently the sand...
Well, there is actually
utilities. Yeah, so apparently the sand blows and makes a little bit of a wall for them to get through.
Oh.
Like the sand blows up and it blows and makes a little...
So it needs to be at least 3 high?
No. The sand doesn't blow away. The sand blows up and makes them uphill to walk through, like walk on. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Okay, this is a terrible spot for a cactus farm.
I know, we keep spawning on it. We could probably make a bed now.
We're getting
lots of string.
We're getting... Yeah, so... It looks like in the future, fences aren't going to do good because the sand is really wrecking our lives. Oh, guy came through. Help. Help. Help.
Are they faster in the storm? What is happening? There's one on the roof.
Yeah, they're...
Oh, there's one behind me.
There's... Come on inside.
I'm stuck on the crucible. Oh, thank you.
Should I make a couple beds then?
Oh my gosh, it's really piling up.
I know.
It didn't do that with the cactus. Our cactus idea was the best idea we've ever had. I wonder if our crops are okay. Uh-oh.
So, should we do a cactus fence then?
instead of the
Well, no, we'll still use the moat, but we just have to we have to empty out the moat once in a while.
So I did the ice cube quest.
Yeah.
So that's done.
Well, this guy's trapped.
I'm on the roof.
I'm super full. Come to me.
Oh no, I opened my death note. Right in front of the door. Ow! In. Oh, okay.
Oh yeah, this sand is real bad.
Did you collect all my things?
I got most of them. Kind of a good news, bad news situation. I think the moat is okay.
Nice. Dang it.
It's just we have to clean it out once in a while. Like, definitely after every couple of sandstorms.
Take a morning run.
Oh man. Yeah, particularly on the southwest side. Holy heck. Yeah, I completely filled in on this side. Oh, Blood Moon. Oh yeah, those are so many deaths. Holy heck. Right, that's What was that? Did you not hear that?
No.
It was a very... Wop, wop, wop,
wop. No, I didn't hear that.
Hmm.
Okay,
tell me again.
So, I've been making a lot of progress.
Okay.
Do you have your better questing guy?
Yes. No. I may have lost it because I died.
It's at your spawn point, too. That'll help.
Oh. Quests. Basic survival. Okay, you did the ice cubes. Seems like silkworms make ice cubes. You claim. Then you made some desperate times. You may have noticed the lack of food on this planet. Well, I have a temporary solution. You aren't going to like it. But the only alternative is starving. Okay, claim. Done. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. Combined. Now that I have these two, I wonder if they can be used for something. Make some gelled slime. Claim. Done.
Yeah, and you get a thermometer from that.
Ooh.
And then the next ones are some heat protection. So we can make armor out of the gelled slime.
Oh, to just exist.
Heat protection. And as a reward from that, we get awesome stuff. And then there's cooling coils.
Okay.
That we can make. And it says, so the heat is really getting to you. There's such thing as heating and cooling coils. These will need to be placed in a room with a door. They will not work outside in the open air. So they'll cool down a room. Did you ever make the crucible?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Made lava.
Can we do that? Because lava. Do that.
Okay, here we go. Well. Welcome back. Okay, so I need the... Do you have an iron bucket?
I do.
Okay, give it to me. Okay, and do we have water?
Maybe not.
Okay, so we need some greenery in here. So we need a little bit of water. But that's fine. So we're on the way / going to get cobblestone. Okay, so this should work, Porphyro. Do you got your pick? Have your hoe. I 100% have your hoe.
You have yours.
Give me my pick back. Thank you.
Give me my pick back.
I don't have your pick.
Where is it?
It must be lost somewhere. Sorry. Did it happen to you? So come downstairs. I got an idea.
Okay.
Get some water.
Fall out of the world. I think when it's a blood moon, there's just too much things.
Oh!
We got lava!
We got lava. So now, let me...
Should I get out my shovel?
Yeah, let's clean up a little bit of room. So what we can do is, what I want to do, is have The lava. No, no, just in this area. Doesn't have to be real big, provider.
I know, but I just want to be able to breathe in here. Gosh.
Okay. So we're going to put the lava here.
Oh, what if my thermometer says it's very hot down here?
Really?
Yeah.
It's going to get worse. Okay. Yeah. So then we want
to
get rid of this one too.
Put the lava underneath the.
I'm going to.
Okay, good.
I'm helping. Okay, so the water is going to fall down there. Okay. I think this is how this is going to work. So we put the water here. It's flowing. Lava here. It's flowing. Oh! Now, we have...
Oh, somebody's just jumping around like a crazy person.
Trying not to. And then we can just stand here and look. And we got gravel. Uh-oh.
Yeah, you're going to have to put like
something.
Do you want to... Oh, not a wood block, maybe just another piece of coal. Oh!
I mean,
hey,
it doesn't...
if I sit in here, do I cool down? Do. The thermometer's down lower.
Can you? Well, okay, well, that'd be actually kind of cool then. Oh, yeah! So we can stand here.
Should I put, like... I'm scared if I put, like, a wood block, it'll burn up.
It'll probably burn up, but there's water right beside it, so it should be fine. All right, so now we got... Not only do we have... Now we have cobble, Porphyro. Not the best cobble gen, because it's going to be real slow.
Well, as soon as we get enough, we can make a transfer node.
With cobble?
Well, as soon as we get enough stone...
I'm dead. I've died.
You're not dead.
Okay.
We just need a transfer pipe, which is just... Oh... Change the recipe.
Okay.
We need to smelt soul sand.
That's okay.
How do we get,
That's okay. Because, so transfer node, transfer pipe, boosting, vile dust,
oh,
soul sand. Yeah.
And witch water.
Yeah. And we have spore, and we can get spores. Yeah.
Oh, it's all coming together.
It's all coming up roses. So we're going to just grind, I guess. I feel like. We're gonna take a little break.
I really want to go to that undisclosed location or whatever it is.
Yeah, the undiscovered.
It's disclosed, but undiscovered.
It's undiscovered.
Yeah. But I want just to get some water and some food.
Yeah.
Before we do
prepped,
that.
Yeah.
Maybe a hat, you know.
Well, and honestly.
Sunscreen. I might make this gelled armor if we can. I'll keep sieving these infested leaves and get us some gelled armor. So we'll stay cool, hopefully. So we'll just prep for that trip. We get a bunch of cobble going.
Yeah, I mean, and we can start getting water like crazy from just shearing, auto farming stuff and turning it into water, and it'll be good.
It'll be so great.
So we need yeah. So we're going to take a break. I'm going to build up our base a little bit more, maybe.
Yep.
Maybe try to rebuild our ship. No, we better not.
No.
We're living here forever. This ship might as well come apart, Porphyro. I mean, we can
come
leave
apart?
It for... Yeah, well, I mean, we can harvest it to build new base. A new life, you know? All right. But Porphyro, come out here and say goodbye to nice people.
Where are you?
Outside. Hence the out here part. All right, people. Well, thank you for watching. I hope the episodes are edited correctly. It's not anybody's fault. It's just that this is a lot of grinding, so it's... Hopefully, it's coherent a little bit. We might not even say hello and goodbye a couple of times, but it'll be fine. It'll be fine.
It's okay.
All right. So thank you for watching, and tune in maybe next time when we may do more of this, huh?
Yeah.
Who knows?
Stranded.
We don't know. Stranded deep.
Forever.
Stranded forever. Seriously, what is it called?
Forever Stranded.
Forever Stranded. Bye-bye. Say goodbye to nice people.
Goodbye, people.
Goodbye, people.